Plot a course on your orders, sir. Sir, Operation Burnwater is located on Saturn's moon Titan.
SDF carrier Cerberus is dry docked for resupply in the Miranda Moon asteroid field. Payload says there's a prototype airship in the hangar. Let's mount an infill, commandeer the prototype, and keep it out of the fight.
Sir, we've got you in range of Cerberus on the edge of the asteroid belt. I'll be on station for evac once you've acquired control.
Solid copy.
Raider, how will we take control of this bad boy?
We'll disable the carrier with EMPs before boarding.
Roger that. Let's punch it.
1-1-1-2. Tower advises caution. Asteroid belt proximity.
1-2.
1-1.
Scars are locked for go.
Roger. Count it.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
This is Bravo. We are 030 relative of your position on the far side of the belt.
Scanner's clean. They don't know we're here.
Eyes peeled. Take it slow.
Copy. On me. Enemy transport ahead.
Use cover. Keep moving. Stand fast. Let's see what they do.
Eyes on 2 scouts.
Copy. Let the transport clear.
Take your pick. I'll get the other.
Let's go.
Enemies inbound. Left.
Grab cover.
Clear. Let's go.
Dropship.
Maintenance crew working on the engine code.
What's in?
Repair division. Two hull techs, two security.
You take them out from here, I'm getting close.
Your call, Reyes.
Retribution, this is actual. Cerberus is out of commission.
Roger that. Inbound to your sector.
Copy. We got Skelters in the AO. Get SCAR 2 airborne for suppression.
Roger that. Launching now, sir.
Cover me!
I'm going interior. Get birds down here for squad evac.
Roger. Sending now.
All stations, be advised, 1-1 is in. Moving on the objective.
Copy. Watch your ass down there.
Stations. Jackpot on the prototype.
Targets right side.
Only one squadron to your left.
Bogey port side. Bogey 1 o'clock.
Bug it out.
Shoot him. Side. Bogey, 1 o'clock.
50 millimeter pathfinder.
Lock him up.
Incoming sound.
Target's 12 o'clock. He's bugging out.
Good kill. We took a bite out of their leaderboard, Reyes.
Captain, we got a problem.
Go.
Cerberus is back at full power. They're charging a railgun.
Copy. All SCARs, return to base ASAP. Gator, you are free to engage Cerberus.
Sir, 20 seconds till Cerberus goes weapons red. Be advised, you're tracking the retribution for Lux.
Let's get in there, AS. That is the rail shot dead on.
You're bound heavy.
Turn it down. Captain's on board.
Bridge, go for drop, now!
I bet they thought they were safe out there, hiding in that rock bell.
Just moments ago, UNSA forces, along with the Navy's elite SATO teams, launched a surprise offensive in the Uranian moon, Miranda. Our sources tell us the target was a settlement defense front ship, harboring some kind of prototype technology. After a brief skirmish, SATO forces were able to board the vessel and apprehend that prototype. An official UNSA announcement is expected shortly, but this is already being hailed as a critical blow to the SETDEV's offensive capabilities. This is Peter Bryan, reporting from Geneva.
to the Fallen.
Yeah.
Just starting to Gerard.
Slightly here, here, here.
The SDF Cerberus will be out of commission indefinitely, sir. Brilliant.